This is John Thayer III, known as Jack. He lived between 1894 and 1945. He served as an artillery officer during World War I and as a financial vice president of the University of Pennsylvania. But most notably, he survived the wreck of the Titanic.